Vandaag speciaal bij ons in de studio de bekende alternatieve rockband The Boxer Rebellion. Een band met een onderscheidende sound, zou je kunnen zeggen. En is sowieso internationaal samengesteld. Maar ze wonen in Engeland. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I believe you're from Australia, United States and England. Is that correct?
Todd's Australian. Adam's from Kent in England. I'm from Tennessee in the US. And Piers is from Essex.
And you all live now
in London. UK, yeah, we're based in London. London.
And that's okay for you as an American?
Yeah, well, I've lived there since 2000. Okay. So I'm kind of used to it.
That's quite a while. Now, just for a very short period in the Netherlands to promote your new album.
Yes.
How do you like our country so far?
Oh, well, we've been here quite a few times. So we like it very much.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Really? No, we do, yeah.
Okay.
We
do. You're here in a short time to promote your new album, Promises.
Yes.
It's a promising title, I should say.
That's the point. Well, compared to our other stuff, we see it as quite uplifting and upbeat.
Uplifting, upbeat. Okay.
You may not get that from the acoustic instruments, but
that's
we'll
true. Yeah. Because this is a quite rare situation for you to play acoustic without all the modern techniques.
We're kind of used to it, you know. Okay. Limited space and all that.
Yeah, but it's a unique performance because when you perform, it's a complete other sound. Oké, nou, een hele kleine vertaling. Ze komen uit Engeland. Het is onder andere een Amerikaan en een Australiër. De Amerikaan woont al sinds 2000 in Londen. Gaat hem goed af. Ze zijn nu eigenlijk voor één dagje in Nederland om een nieuwe album Promises te promoten. En het belooft heel wat te worden. Hun muziek omschrijven ze als upbeat, uptempo. Is dat correct?
Ja. Yeah.
Oké, dus sure. Uptempo. Hoewel, nu ze akoestisch spelen, klinkt het toch weer iets heel, toch weer een beetje anders. Final question for now. What kind of song will you perform now for us?
We're going to play our single called Diamonds.
Diamonds.
Yes.
Okay. We gaan graag luisteren.
Pretty little thing, did you feel something? Did you always want me to be something? To mend a broken heart from a devil of shallow nonsense, turned your world upside down. What I ever said didn't mean something. What I ever said didn't mean nothing. And that I looked apart when it's all said and done. When it's all said and done. I'm no good next to diamonds. When I'm too close to start to fade. Are you angry with me now? Are you angry 'cause I'm to blame? I'm no good next to diamonds. When I'm too close to start to fade. Are you angry with me now? Are you angry 'cause I'm to blame?